Hey, hello guys. Today is the day I'm going Bareilly. I have to travel 400 kilometers from this house to Bareilly house. So right now I'm packing my luggage again. I'm packing this luggage only. Most of the stuff is already inside. See this mess. This is all my mess. So I have to pack these products. My hair, my iPad, my keyboard, phone, body massager. Everything I have to pack now. This is my document file I always carry with me. This is the jacket I carry from Yerevan because when I'll go na in September, it will be cold there. So this was the t-shirt I wore in airport when I was coming back to India. So behind this you can see, and because of that print I love this t-shirt. I bought all the things from all the clothes, mostly from Armenia. I used to carry food, snacks and other things from here, masalas from here for cooking. And I bought all the clothes, or in future also I'll buy all the clothes from Armenia itself. Quality of the clothes there is very good. Yeah, there are expensive clothes in Armenia, so it is worth it if you are buying from Armenia because you are carrying snack and everything from here. Then I'm already done with packing. In this compartment I put my Alexa, the phone box, my product, my speaker, keyboard and little bit clothes, and in this my jewelry and here is the wax, hair wax. In this compartment my document and my clothes only. If I put some products with clothes and if they will leak, they will fuck my clothes. So we are all set to go. We put our luggage in the car and everything is done. I'm waiting for my father. He will come and we will go to Bareilly. Bareilly, I'm coming. By the way, the people don't know where is Bareilly. So Bareilly is in UP, Uttar Pradesh. And right now I am in Haryana. My origin is from Haryana. My grandpa, grandmom used to live here. Our farms and fields are also in Haryana. But my father's business is in Bareilly. So we are on our way. And right now my father is driving the car, but this is my car. I am supposed to drive this, not my father. So we will switch after some time. My father told me that there is a restaurant 12 meters away from here, and we decided to stop there because the weather is also not good. It started raining outside. Still, we have 200 kilometers left to reach my house. So we reached that restaurant I told you about, Shiva Dhaba something. Mama Yadav. This is the NH8 we are traveling on. So on this NH8, this Shiva Dhaba is very famous here. Before that Dhaba, they made a new highway, and because of that, most of the traffic diverted from that highway. Because of that, this restaurant or Dhaba, you can say, is in loss right now. So my dad and mom order this stuffed parathas and dal makhani with butter, and I ordered chili paneer. I am waiting for that, and they can start eating, but I don't have my food. Where is my food? So my god, finally my chili paneer is also here. I ordered this, they ordered this. I'm not gonna give anything or any bite from it. So we finished from here. Oh my god, the food was very nice, especially the chili paneer was very nice. I'll tell you the secret. I ate 2 chili paneer plates. So I'm drinking chai, nukkad wali chai here. Chai is tea in English. Okay. And usually I don't drink tea, but the nukkad wali chai in India is something special. So here is my car and here is the keys. What are you waiting for? Let's drive this. finally, after a long journey, I reached my home in Bareilly. This is my house. The door is locked. My family is not here, lives here. The watchman handles the house and everything. But right now, the key is with watchman and he's not here. So that's why my mom went to his house right now. She will take the keys and then we will enter our house after a long time. I am in and there's my bike standing over there. My pyari. This is my room. I will show you definitely who put this in front of my door, but this is not my work. Done. I missed you so much. From morning till now, I was traveling continuous in the car. I drove a lot, so my lower back is so tired and it's paining. I am just finishing now. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want more vlogs like this, so you can subscribe my channel. That's it for today. Bye-bye.